Okay, coming here with another video. So what I got here is from Sunset Farm brand Baby Link. And I got these because, you know, everything is so high in the store. And they have this deal that you can buy. I don't know if y'all have Save A Lot where you live. But the pick five, and I just thought I would try it. This is one of the pick five, the Baby Links, and they come with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in there. Pretty good, and I'm just browning them on top of the stove with canola oil, parsley flakes, garlic powder, lemon pepper, paprika. And then I also did add a little Italian seasoning on that. And this is the bones I'm throwing them out because I always freeze my bread until I get ready to use it. And I'm also going to toast these hot dog buns. It wasn't part of the pick five, but I was just showing you that. This is another deal here. It was King Cotton roasted turkey. It's just like sandwich meat, deli sandwich meat. That's part of the pick five right there. And then some biscuits like with the cheese and egg and sausage, like breakfast biscuits. 4 sandwiches inside here, part of the pick five. And also, I picked these 2 popcorn chicken. And then that hamburger, pre-made hamburger patties that you saw in the other video, that made 5. So, I think the price, don't quote me, but I'm thinking the price is $28.99 or something like that. $23, almost $25, something like that for the pick five. So that's what I end up getting this. I don't know quite yet on the value of it, but to me it turned out pretty good for the stuff that I use anyway. But as always, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. Thank you guys, thank you for coming to watch my video. Love you, bye-bye.